This would be a level 2 question. Fx has been given to us, 6a squared minus 3. 6a squared minus 3 plus 6x minus 6 minus x squared. Upon simplification, I can express this as 6a squared minus of x minus 3 whole square. Now, if I have to maximize f of x, x minus 3 whole square should be 0, since x minus 3 whole squared is greater than or equal to 0 and there is a negative sign there. So x should be equal to 3. Now if x is equal to 3, what we find is that f of 3 becomes 6a squared, which is equal to 24. So that means a is equal to plus minus 2. Hence the answer in this case is option D, plus minus 2.